Today we're making some Oreo cheesecakes, and it's so easy to make. It only takes 5 ingredients. Yeah, that's delicious. Mix together 10 crushed up Oreos and 3 tablespoons of melted butter. For the cheesecake, we're gonna mix together 1 8-ounce packet of cream cheese, 1 cup of heavy cream, and 3 tablespoons of sugar. Now toss this into the freezer for a few hours until it fully sets. And there you have it, Oreo cheesecake.